periods 13, no? That 13, 14 age, that teenage.
I guess they start at the age of 12 or 13.
Period start.
From the age of 12 to 13.
PMS, PMS, full form PMS, P. नहीं पता.
No, I'm not sure about it.
Pre or post menstruation? I don't know.
I guess the full form of PMS is premenstrual syndrome, but I don't know what it is. I just know the full form.
Full form of PMS. Pata nahi.
Sanitary pad, sanitary pad. Sanitary pad naam suna hai.
Pads, of course, women wear in their periods, no? Same thing?
Yes, I do know what sanitary pads are. They are, I guess, used to stop bleeding, or I guess provide ease to the ladies when they bleed.
I have some more idea that we have to take it, but not in details. We'll discuss any details.
I have heard about it, but I'm not really sure about it, or what they are, what they do.
Tampons. No, menstrual cup also. Never heard.
I've heard the word tampons and menstrual cup, but I don't know what they are.
No, never.
Sanitary pad, I know. Menstrual cup, I know. और तीसरा वाला मुझे नहीं मालूम.
What flusher? No. I never.
No.
No.
Never.
No, I have heard about it, but I don't know about it.
Menopause, of course. Menopause is that particular age when a woman comes to that part where she can, she's no longer menstruating. It's usually the 50s age, the mid 50s one.
Yes, menopause is the period when the periods stop happening, and it usually comes at the age of 50 or 55, I guess. It is taught in class 8 CBSE, I guess.
Menopause, sorry. भूल गया.
Not much because we discuss नहीं किया तो थोड़ा बहुत पता है कि kind of random knowledge, not specific knowledge.
They even go through some muscle pain and stomach upset and all such medical conditions they go through every month.
Discomfort as in I know they face cramps in their legs, excessive blood loss is there, and mood swings is a very important aspect of that. Yeah, these are the more physical things that I know, and more care and more care should be taken.
As far as I know, they go through stomachache, mood swings, and I guess headache. I don't know much.
Physical discomfort. नहीं मालूम.
That it is for 3-4 days, and that is very depends on person to person. Some get bleeding a lot, some get stomach pain a lot. Depends on how the person takes it. सबका अपना अपना साइकिल होता है. बड़ो होता है. The pain is very bad.
हमारे देश में हर 5 में से एक लड़की को पहली महावारी के बाद स्कूल जाना बंद करना पड़ता है. कुल मिलाकर 23 लाख लड़कियां महावारी की वजह से स्कूल जाने से वंचित रह जाती हैं।
Only 36% of women use hygienic products like sanitary pads.
Do you know what the other 64% women use?
भारत के अधिकतर पिछड़े इलाकों में और गांवों में महिलाएं गंदा कपड़ा, लकड़ी की भूसी, यहाँ तक कि मिट्टी और राख भी इस्तेमाल करती हैं, जिसका बुरा असर उनके स्वास्थ्य पे तो पड़ता ही है. इसके साथ साथ कहीं दाग न लग जाए, ये डर उनकी रोजमर्रा की जिंदगी को भी प्रभावित करता है.
Poor menstrual hygiene can lead to many health problems, including cervical cancer.
Cramps are caused by uterus contracting is so severe that it can cause vomitings, migraines, and a severe condition like endometriosis can cause an individual to pass out.
Period shame, not talking about it, or talking about periods in a hush-hush tone, lack of hygienic products and awareness as far as periods are concerned. Why can't we stand out for the women in our lives? Why cannot this be that he for she? So let's break away the taboo and talk openly about menstrual hygiene on the World Menstrual Hygiene Day.
The 50% of Indian population is facing this problem and we are ignoring it. We don't even call periods period without getting output. High time, E stands for sugar. Make this discussion as normal as it can be. Let's talk about periods.